This bodybuilder almost lost his whole career. This guy was going for a 485-pound incline bench press. However, as he goes down, his grip starts to loosen, which causes something unexpected to happen.
Yes,
let's go.
I'm here.
You've got you.
His injury was diagnosed as a pec tear, but luckily he was able to recover from this terrible injury and continue his career.